now the lava is going over the ice, and you see the ice instantly becoming steam, bubbling through the lava. You can think of these bubbles like mini explosions. If steam is under more pressure or water, we get explosions. Have you heard about Pele's here? That's really thin strings of lava form in the nature when the crater is degassing and the wind blows it. We have these really thin lava strings, and see how fast they cool down. In Icelandic we call it nornahal, or witch's hair. You feel the heat?